In the summer, not so long ago, us kids were free as air, free as sun, free as summer. Every single day, all summer long, the streets were ours. And we jumped and we ran and we played. Our block was the whole wide world, and the world belonged to us. The World Belonged to Us, new from best-selling author Jacqueline Woodson and acclaimed illustrator Leo Espinosa.